and negatives in the heavyweight division are the same. You can win the fight with one punch, and you can lose the fight in one punch. This round's still up for grabs with just 10. Muhammad Ali in trouble, but surely he'll find a way out.